Alright, well, this is music to my ears if this is for real. I got her holding steady now. RPMs. She's not bogging down now. I'm ready to take her out for a run, but yeah, alright, she's bouncing back. Oh, I hope this is it. What I think I did is I had them incorrectly installed. And I put the pet the fuel cock back together. I had the one in the fuel pump, this lower one here, two lines. I had to go into the center position. The center connector point. I think that was incorrect. So I put it over on the right now. I don't know if he's going too mad or that much. It's running good now. Gotta take her off for a spin in a little bit. Before we get started, maybe. So, alright, guys. learn as you go with the G-Man Suzuki. Oh, yeah. But, yeah, the manual's not real clear on that reconnect point. I couldn't find any markers. I like to have some permanent markers, you know, to make notes of what I take apart, and I didn't do that this time, so I'm surprised it took that long. But I think she's okay now. I can't wait to take her out. A little choppy there, but she just needs a good run. All right, bye for now. G-Man out, Chicago.